this is one of the craziest tracks in iRacing in the world, not just in iRacing. And we're here in a Porsche Cup, which is one of the craziest cars in iRacing, so it should be a pretty intense race. Just can't get close enough to those couple corners. Those are the critical corners on this track, and I just can't get close enough. Thing. So we're starting here mid-pack. Had my screen freeze again in qualifying. Hopefully it doesn't happen during the race. No, come on. Screen froze and that's a lap. This is one of the craziest tracks in iRacing in the world, not just in iRacing. And we're here in a Porsche Cup, which is one of the craziest cars in iRacing, so it should be a pretty intense race. Really hard to pass. So we don't want to fall too far back on this first lap here. We want to kind of try to start mixing it up a bit with the cars ahead. Tires are very bad, or cars very bad in cold tires though, so we'll have to pay attention for that. And I learned a new start strategy, so we'll see how this works. Easy as that. And we are clear behind. Let's protect this inside line. Car is very loose on cold tires, so just be careful down this first lap here. I'm just trying not to kill themselves right now. Oh, that was ugly. Forceful move from the car up front. And that's kind of an ugly pass. Don't really know whose fault that was. Just look at it after the race. Might have some damage in front. Got a couple cars close behind. Let's try to pounce on them always while we're here. Oh, shoot, too early on the brakes. Just not close enough. Thank you. I'm slow through that sector right there, that last left-hander. I think if we get by this guy, that we can catch up the cars in front and try to start fighting those top couple cars there. So we'll try to get by him as soon as we can. Why is he so slow there? He like parked it through there. He absolutely parked it through there. That was crazy. Oh, a little wide. Can't get close enough to those couple corners. Those are the critical corners on this track, and I just can't get close enough. This guy behind might try to go for a move, but I won't let him by. A little too deep, a little too deep. Definitely catching this guy ahead of us though. I need to start finding a way to make a move. Still too slow through there. That's what's killing me, that corner right there, that left-hander. Big slide from him. Not quite close enough still. Better, but still just not quite close enough. We got some dancing trees too. A little bump of the wall there. Hope that didn't hurt the car. He's really slow to these. He's slow over the top here. Kind of killing us. He's really slow over the top here. We're losing so much time behind this guy. All right, I need you close enough to pass. Just It's not enough. Not enough. I'm trying too hard through there now. And I can't pass over the top. Ugh. Frustrating. That's why I love and I hate this track. Because it's such great racing, but you just can't pass over the top and just get stuck behind someone. Like, I should be running 208s right now, and I'm running 209s. If I can just get by, I know we'll catch up to the guys in front. Clip the grass. I mean, I'm just trying anything now to get him distracted. He's in the wall. He must have a slowdown penalty for that, doesn't he? Yeah, here he goes. All right, we're free. Let's try to catch up these cars ahead. Now we can start to show our pace. And he'll be behind us. We already caught up a bit to that sector. These guys are really tight ahead, and I think we can catch up. We'll just head down for the next couple laps. We are on our fastest lap, but he is staying with us pretty good right now. We did stay with the cars in front of us though, so we'll see. He's right there on our tail. We are running like a couple tenths faster than we were behind him. I think we're just too far behind second place right now to catch up to those guys. Head squeeze. Oh, there's another still car ahead. It's a battlefield right now. This is not a podium battle. And he's binned it. Okay. So we'll see if we can catch up the guy ahead. But this turned into went from one of the tightest races I've been in to maybe one of the most boring. I hope it's the most boring. I hope you're bored. I hope that we just clipped the end of the video right now, and it's like, yeah, I crushed it and we finished third, so we'll see. Stay tuned. Yeah, just getting to the finish line on this track is an accomplishment, as you can see. Definitely the most dangerous track in iRacing, that's for sure. And I think we had some good luck today. We'll look back at what happened, those crashes, but a little bad looking qualifying with that screen freeze, but then we were able to kind of come back through, make up for it in the race, just by keeping it clean. A little aggression in front of us. We got a podium! Let's go! Whew. I'm very happy with that. Super good race for me, finally, at Bathurst, so thanks so much for joining me. Wish there was some more wheel wheel battling, but that's kind of what you get at Bathurst. Alright, here we go. Now we're going to push this lap. So it looks like we're 5th place. We need to put a good lap in now. That was not a very fast lap. I just missed that again. Definitely much better through there. Still wanted more out of it though. Yeah, we should have been mid sevens. Instead we might high sevens if we're lucky right now. No, come on. Screen froze and that's a lap. So I'll check on why my screen just froze, but frustrating. Finishing out with a slide. Could have easily been a high seven. Honestly, wouldn't have moved up really at all. Maybe we could have moved up one or two spots.